Hi guys. I have decided to do some vlogs of my life because, well, everyone else is doing them, so I thought maybe I would try and see if I could maybe get some more subscribers too, because, yeah. I've got a YouTube channel, but I don't really upload many things because of my anxiety and my self-confidence. So this is just like a introduction to my first vlog. And I thought maybe I should tell you a little bit about myself. So I'm 17 and I have autism. And basically that is a, it's a sort of like brain disability thing where it stops people from being able to communicate well and deal with things that, well, ordinary people deal with in day to day. It's quite hard to explain, to be honest. Basically, I struggle daily and it's horrible. I've been bullied since I was in year 5. I am now in year 13. It stopped around about when I was in year 11. And yeah, I had to move schools because the school that I was in wasn't really giving me the help that I needed, and things weren't great, to be honest, but they're better now, and I am managing to cope with the help and support that I get from people. So, yeah, that's a bit about me. If you want to see some things in my vlogs, then let me know. Maybe ask me some questions, comment below. I will answer them in my next video. I'm not going to commit to this because I don't know how likely I am to do vlogs because of my self-confidence. It really depends on how I'm feeling on the day. Sorry about my voice, guys. I am ill, so got a sore throat, so yeah, I'm pretty ill. But yeah, as I was saying, I'm not sure how much I will upload. Maybe once a week, twice a week, it really depends on how I'm feeling that week. So comment anything below and I will try to put them in my videos if I can. So yeah, that's the end of this video. Sorry it wasn't very long. I'm not really sure what to put in my vlogs, to be honest. I might do some vlogging of my college day and show you guys some of my friends and what I do in my college life, but I'm not too sure. I'll have to speak to them, see what they think. So, yeah, bye guys!